Have you heard about the twin-headed dragon making the rounds in Salva? Spooky.
In Salva?
Ah, yes, the dragon in Salva. I've been hearing reports of dragon sightings for a while now, but I guess it's not just a rumor.
Great. First Alan and now this?
Alan? Who would that be?
Do you know any more about this dragon?
Well, apparently they're trying to find someone to slay the monster for them. Of course, that announcement made about 1 million people head for Salva, so the problem might already have been solved by now.
Weird. I'd kind of like to find out more about this.
Well, either way, you won't find me going near the Salva mines anytime soon. Besides, you guys wouldn't stand a chance against a dragon. I tell you, if I were 10 years younger, that dragon would have been toast by now.
Mine's off limits, folks.
Are you sure? We're here to slay the dragon.
You guys? You crazy or what?
We're quite serious, I assure you.
Well, you've got the right to challenge him, 'tis true. Just don't be afraid to run away if you're getting whipped, okay?
All right, let's take care of this.
Oh, I forgot to mention, there's another warrior in the mines right now. You can work with him if you like, but try not to get in his way, okay?
Do you think that could be Diaz?
Hold it. Somebody's there. I guess we're a little too late.
Can't we help him out?
Well, it's a little too cramped for all of us.
Well, let's see how things go. Maybe we could at least cheer him on a little.
Yeah.
Hang in there!
Stay down! Keep your hips down! I'm sorry, but could you keep it down a little?
Of light practically blinded me.
Hey, where'd the guy go?
The dragon's missing too.
Where is he? Where's the dragon? Hey, you guys, did you see where the dragon went? Hello? Guys?
It's... oh, on your back.
What?
Well, I'm glad you're all right.
You call this all right? This dragon thing's on my back.
Don't look at me.
Well, look at it. It's gotta be the dragon I was just fighting. Why is it latched onto me like this?
I can't help you there.
This wouldn't have happened if you hadn't distracted me with all that noise you were making. I just about had this guy where I wanted him.
Sorry.
You have to take responsibility for this.
What?
I said you have to take responsibility for this. Look at me! I'm permanently disfigured!
So, what do you want from us?
You're going to help me find a way to get this dragon off my back. What do you think?
Say what?
It's the least you could do for ruining my life! How am I supposed to go around with this dragon sticking out of me?
I really don't think this is our fault.
Are you nuts? What are you talking about?
Well, you're the one who turned his back on the enemy in the middle of a battle.
Wait a minute. Are you trying to say this is all my fault?
Yeah, pretty much.
This is ludicrous! How could I possibly be responsible for this disaster?
Come on, Reyna. Let's get out of here while we have a chance.
Huh?
Ah!
Man, that was a close one.
I'm not sure if that was a nice thing to do, though.
Well, what do you want from me? We don't have the time to get involved with his problems.
No, I guess not.
Maybe we should get away from here before he catches us.
Thought you could run off on me, didn't you? Well, you made me into damaged goods, and I'm gonna make sure you atone for it. My name's Ashton. I look forward to a very, very long relationship.
So how are we gonna exorcise that dragon, then?
I don't have a clue, to be honest.
Huh, sure didn't take long to hit that dead end. What was that?
He's telling you to quit whining about it.
Ugh, those guys are pissing me off.
Really? I think they're kinda cute.
You think?
How this one has those scary-looking eyes. And the eyes on this one are all sad, like a lost puppy. It's cute.
I think there are more important things to think about right now, Reyna.
Hey, how about we give them names?
Names? For these heads growing out of my back?
Well, why not? We're gonna be stuck with them for a while, right?
Yeah, but...
Now, let me think. I know. Let's call the one with the scary eyes creepy and the one with the sad eyes weepy. They'll be creepy and weepy.
That is so dumb.
Did you say something?
No, nothing, nothing.
So what are we gonna do now? We haven't got a single thing to go on.
We'll probably have to go and do some research.
Research?
Yeah, maybe if we go someplace where there are a lot of books, we'll be able to find some information that'll give us some idea.
Sounds perfect. But where would that place be?
The Elder in Mars had a lot of books at his place, didn't he?
Oh, yeah. Maybe he's got something useful over there. The exorcism of a monster must be carefully performed depending on the type of creature possessing the victim.
Dragons! What's it say about dragons?
To correctly exorcise a dragon, one must capture the king's tears as they fall from the sky into the holy silver chalice.
Where can we find this silver chalice?
The silver chalice sleeps in its maternal womb, embraced by calm, tranquil waters.
Waters? So what, is it in the ocean or a lake somewhere?
Could it be referring to Lake Cole, the one on the northwest side of Cross?
But what about that maternal womb bit? I don't get that.
That must be referring to the Mountain Palace. It's right next to Lake Cole.
those seeking the King's Tears shall embark upon a treacherous path to the mountaintop and brace for any challenge. King's Tears from the sky. It's talking about some kind of mountain bird, maybe.
Then it could be the Lascus Mountains west of Cross. Supposedly, it's the home to some giant demon birds.
The tears will be yours once you grasp victory from the ruler of the skies.
What next?
Return to the birthplace of the dragon monster, bring the chalice with the tears to your mouth, and recite the following incantation.
And then I'll be free, right?
With screams of agony and pain, the demonic dragon shall vanish from this world.
Creepy and Weepy will be killed?
Is there really a need to go that far?
Well, what about me? How about my feelings?
No one's forgetting that, Ashton.
Don't you think that sounds a little too brutal to kill them like that?
Oh, come on!
Guess the cuter side of the argument's winning, huh?
Aw, poor guys. They don't deserve this.
What is it with you guys? Why are you using this tearjerker stuff on me?
Well, we can't help it, can we? Listen, how about we just keep you as is?
I finally figured out how to get rid of this thing. You think I'm just gonna let it go like this?
Well, in that case, let's head to the Mountain Palace and get the Silver Chalice first. Everything else is pointless unless we have that in hand.
Poor Creepy. Poor Weepy.
It seems so wrong to have an Ashton without Creepy and Weepy.
Why are you doing this to me? I'm the victim here.
Let's see. The Mountain Palace is on the northwest side of Cross, right? Was a lot easier than I expected.
Now I'm one step closer to getting these monkeys off my back.
Look, can't you think about Creepy and Weepy's feelings for a moment?
Oh, come on! What about my pain? My sadness? Isn't any of that getting through to you?
Let's try not to pick on Ashton too much, all right? He'll have nothing to complain about soon enough. I was beginning to think it was too easy.
You ready for this?
There's no way around it, I guess.
Tau Twin! Cross! Double! Slash! Yeah! Cross! Slash! Air slash! Double! Twin! Cross! Yes!
Very nice.
You know, if you think about it, we're basically killing these monsters for our own selfish reasons, aren't we?
That's true. If you look at it from the monster's point of view, we might be just a bunch of barbarians invading their territory.
What do you think, you two? You must hate us for doing all this.
They said they're not sure, especially since they feel bad for the unlucky person they wound up being stuck to.
That's pretty funny. Sounds like Creepy and Weepy understand you more than anybody else.
What the? Why are we talking about this again?
Calm down, Ashton. We need to start searching for the King's Tears next.
Right! Out with the bad luck, in with the good. Let's get going.
The next order of business is finding the King's Tears. But where would that be?
There was something about climbing up to the top of a mountain in that book we read.
The only mountains around here are the Laskus Mountains. We can find them west of Cross.
I bet that's the place. Let's go check it out. You sure this is the place?
Shouldn't there be a bird or something right here? The one with the King's Tears?
Whoa! Is that it?
Zinay, never thought I'd see you again.
Ashton?
You've fallen on hard times. Forced to possess a mortal. Where is the mighty dragon that I once knew?
Times have changed. Sacrifices must be made if you want to survive.
That's not Ashton. It's the dragon.
Pathetic. How can you unleash even a fraction of your power in this puny body of yours? Not that I expected you to overcome me, even at full strength, of course.
I wonder about that. Try me.
Don't tell me that being stuck inside a mortal has made you insane already. If you insist, I won't stop you. Let's settle this once and for all.
This is tough.
This looks a bit formidable.
Tough! Twin Cross!
A dragon working together with a mortal. Of all the things in the world.
We have always been alone. It's comforting to have a companion for the first time.
I have always wished for what you now have. It's unfortunate that my feared existence is destined to be solitary. Farewell.
Come on, guys! We gotta take down that giant bird! Wait a minute! Where did the bird go? He was just here!
Do you think Zinne was a little jealous of Creepy and Weepy?
Sure seemed that way. I guess these tears are more than just a figure of speech.
Wait, what? I don't understand what's going on here.
Listen, Ashton, are you sure you want to exorcise Creepy and Weepy from your body?
Well, of course! That's what we came here for, right?
Guess we're going to the Salva Mines next, then. We can only perform the ceremony at the birthplace of the dragon. I can't think of where else it could be, so... All right, Ashton, we've got the chalice and we've got the tears. Now you just have to recite the incantation and we're done.
Yeah. I present my cursed body to the world so that it may be purified for all eternity.
Weepy!
May my hobbled form be sanctified and cleansed of the evil with which it was stained.
Creepy!
Let my cursed body be born anew by the sacred holy water in my hand, in the light of the gods.
Creepy.
Weepy!
I can't do this. I know full well that I can't. But this was the only excuse I had to travel together with you. I thought that if it weren't for this, I'd have to say goodbye and go on with my life the way it was. But now that I'm stuck with Creepy and Weepy, I don't want them to leave me. Ever.
Ashton.
I let myself get too anxious. I was too nervous to bring up what we'd do if I didn't have this excuse to be with you guys. I thought that the only way for you to accept me was to force you into taking responsibility for all this.
If that was the problem all along, then there's certainly no need to worry about an excuse now.
Thanks, everyone.
Creepy? Weepy?
So let's try to stay good friends from here on in. All right, Ashton?
All right. Thanks for putting up with me. And Creepy and Weepy.
Oh, not at all. Pleased to have you with us, Ashton.